for the name of progress.
Yeah,
the tiny leaves they won't be replaced, because what these trees once grew is fast becoming a desert.
Scientists express continued concern about the potential devastating effects of rainforest burning.
Un laboratorio donde flores y plantas son acariciadas casi a diario por la lluvia.
Produce 20% of the world's fossil fuel carbon dioxide, or a major contributor
de uno de los parajes naturales más importantes del planeta.
70% of prescription drugs sold in the U.S. come from plants found only in a rainforest environment.
Or much worse,